Here with head bowling coach Chad Hardin with this week's tournament report. Coach, let's take a brief moment, recap the last tournament you guys were at out in Vegas.
Yeah, we went out to Vegas and bowled in two Tier 1 tournaments out in Vegas. And, we did pretty well for our first time out there. Our guys did fairly well, and we had our highest finish ever at a Tier 1 tournament for the men. So I was very pleased with the way the men bowled over that week. And then the women went out there and had a solid showing. I think we'd like to finish a little bit higher. I think we all want to, strive to, have a bit better finishes. But, decent showing because, some of the best of the best from around the country were there. And, showed that, that we can bowl with the best of them out there. We just need to put it together and do it more consistently.
You mentioned you wanted to finish a little bit higher, but the women have turned in 4 top 10 finishes this year, and the men have turned in 5 top 10 finishes. What has kind of led to that success here early on this season?
I think we just carried the momentum from last year, when we went to the Nationals. So we kind of set the bar high for this year, because we want to get back there again. We've got a great group of seniors that have led this program. They've been around the block a time or two now, so they know what it's like to bowl on the collegiate level, and they're taking that experience and teaching the underclassmen what it takes to succeed here in college bowling.
Let's talk about the upcoming tournament here this weekend, the Midwest Classic at the Stardust Bowl. What are some of your expectations and some bowlers to watch? A little bit of background too on the tournament.
Sure, this is our first time going to this tournament in Illinois for the Tier 1. In the past we have gone to the Blue and Gold up in Notre Dame's tournament, but they lost their Tier 1 status, so we're going to this one here in Chicago. So it's kind of new to us. I know it's a 9-game format, all team games, so there's no Baker in there. But we're looking to continue to do what we did in Vegas. We're going to see the same competition out there. The best teams from across the country will be there. So we want to continue, doing what we're doing. On the guy side, Jordan Gray's had an awesome year so far. He's just gotten better and better and been a great leader for us. And, we're going to have some other guys step up if we want to, get to that next level and get back to the Nationals again. On the women's side, Brandi Underwood, she had a good tournament out in Vegas. Taylor Davis, a freshman, has done really well. And Alicia Simpson's done a nice job leading as a senior. So, again, we're looking for people to step up here in the second half of the year and, make that push here into sectionals and then hopefully get into the Nationals.
Thanks, Coach, and good luck this weekend.
Great. Thanks again.